serves the Pittsburgh Extended Operational Area. This concludes this emergency alert system test.
This one will be life-ready.